Hi guys, I have received this new Lucy Cavendish Into the Lonely Woods deck just yesterday or the other day. I haven't unboxed it yet, so let's unbox this. It has 94 pages and 45 cards. This is okay now. We can go back to our cards. So the first card is to walk the lonesome road. Second, as you see here, the sadness of letting go. Oh, third card, and yet the path grows lighter. Fourth card, hope is like a hummingbird. Fifth card, the lonesome gardener. Sixth card, drink from your own well, water your own garden. Seventh, going deep. Eighth, to watch over you. Ninth, there are others like you. Tenth, the communion of tender souls. I think I love this card. The card is so cute. Eleventh, your little island. Twelfth, felt your truth is powerful. Thirteenth, love forgives distance. 14th, plight of the wanderer. 15th, your inner light will guide you. 16th, a time for healing. 17th, learning of rites. 18th, the littlest blessing. 19th, a time to rest a while. 20th, blessed reunion. 21st, find your night self. 22, time to move on. 23, the beneath opens up to you. 24th. No, let me do 23rd. 24th, between two worlds. 25th, that moves among us. 22nd, the fortunate companion. 27th, from the below to the above. 28, when all seems ended. 29, your presence is a gift to others. 30, a time to share. 31st, ebbs and flows. Chapter 2nd, Gifts of the Lonely Part. Dirty chart. Sorry, stuck together. Chapter 3rd, The Return of the Lost Selves. Dirty 4th, Our Shadows Are Beautiful. Chapter 5th, Consolations of Isolation. Consolations of Isolation. Chapter 6th, not long to go. Chapter 6th is The Truth Comes Softly. Chapter 7th, Honor Your Holy Days. Chapter 8, In the Vagueness of It All. Chapter 9, And Is It Lonelier at Night? Chapter 10, Don't Hide Your Light. Chapter 41, Realizations. Chapter 42, But It Be Lost. Chapter 43, The Ending That Opens the Space for the Beginning. Chapter 44, There is one who watches over you. Look at this beautiful owl. And then the last card, 45th, Into Your Arms. Had time for healing. So that's all from me. I hope you enjoyed it.